We are our own worst critics is often a phrase we use to describe when we as individuals are too hard on ourselves. Body shaming manifests in many ways. Criticizing your own appearance through a judgment or comparison to another person. Criticizing another's appearance in front of them or without their knowledge. No matter how this manifests, it often leads to comparison and shame. Did you ever stop and think about how often we are told to change our appearances? Nobody should have to live in a world where they are made to feel bad about their bodies by other people, especially considering people are often critical enough of their own appearances. It mocks and stigmatizes its victims, tearing down self-respect and perpetuating the harmful ideas that a unique physical appearance should be compared to airbrushed notions of perfection. What really matters is our character and humanity. While body shaming in itself is not a crime, there are circumstances in which invading one's privacy to accomplish it can be. So next time, if you or someone next to you is using body shaming statements, then try confronting about the toxicity that goes in your mind. Thank you so much for tuning in to day 305. I really hope to see you for tomorrow's video.